we wanted to do a little tribute to him as for our Father's Day thing. And if you've been to his house, Paul has screens and TVs, and so he has set up that he can watch the service on Facebook.
That's it, he's awake this morning.
Yeah, I was going to say, he does sleep at home like he used to when he came to church. But at this point, Paul is supposed to be keeping him awake, so I'm not sure if he's awake now, but we're going to sing a song for him. We haven't sung together for a long time. We did practice earlier this morning, but we'll see how this goes. So.
Happy Father's Day.